I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Must have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Ez a Gearsloss idegesítő. Még megtelik. Katasztrófa.
Sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Levioso! Incendio!
Yes.
Levioso! Incendio!
These look familiar.
Incendio. Accio.
On a chest.
Accio.
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. More statues. Making this easy on me.
Zmieniamy niech to wam.
Revelio.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different.
Digo que hoy. Erre vágyok. Na most már is jó.
I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway.
Incendio! Accio! Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Nem értem, hogy mit kell csinálni. Oké, hogy átjutok oda, de nincs ott a platform. Ja, itt megszűnt a... Ezt hogy csináltam? Pedig is beléptem oda sokszor. Hogy tűnt el ez a... Középső basszus. És most nincs ott a izé, basszam. Ja, ott az a valami. Elhúzom magam. Töccse ezt. Basz meg. Neee. Chest, ruha csak. És akkor most kell visszacsinálnom a hidat. Hogy ott is megjelenjen ez a szar. Ja. És ne szórakozzon. Megint nincs ott az az elvizé. Így. Oké. Csak rájövök.
Accio!
Juppi! Ezt itt mentek egyet, nagyon kifagyjak.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Revelio.
Yeah.
missile. Incendio.
Csicsa, csicsa. Na most ez már kicsit jobban begyapom ezeket a köcsögöket így az elején.
Revelio.
Jó a harcrendszer, úgy nagyon csak kicsit szokni kell.
Revelio.
Köszi őket, ugye? Nagyon begyapta őket.
Akio.
Túl mennyi fel lehetett.
Now to see what's changed on each side of this archway.
Akio. Incendio. Accio.
Things are definitely different on either side of the archway. But how?
Gears let's fool at the fill. The gives rise. Frász kapok ettől. Köszönöm, kaptam biztos.
Akio!
if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work.
Leestem is újra. De... Most belementem. Nem maradott ez a cucc? De meg átmegyek rajta, meg meghalok. Visszamértem. Akio. Egy ezen kell keresztül vennem. Jézusom. Igen.
Revelio.
Like the look of this.
Extra. az. Aki volt. Ez olyan boss gyanús volt. Hú, elég sok HP-je. Learn a Tyrant Secret. Na. Hú. Revelio.
Another pensive.
Pedig le körít. És te bláda.
To transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. The pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here.
More crystallized stone.
That must be the way back to the map chamber.
Right.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir. And this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of Sanbakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter,
of course.
Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. He seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget
my studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go,
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them. I should ask Serona at the Three Broom.
Spectacular news! The broom upgrade's ready. Stop by the shop when you can. I hope you will come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.
Really mastered that one, haven't you?
Please see me after class once you have completed the tasks I've set for you. I would like to teach you Descendo, useful for pulling objects to the ground.
Your own fault if you come unstuck.
Ennyi küldi aztán. Prepare for your search for the final keeper.
I suppose I'm not allowed up there. I can't go up there.
Those are excellent tonics.
Confringo!
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder. handy resource indeed, your field guide. Gobstones back. I'm ready to take on all challenges. Said that travel broadens the mind.
Confringer! Revelio! Confringer! Huh? Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Oh, Milo, what am I to do?
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Alas, Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. I did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by, but I fled.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that acromantula cave be?
Revelio!
Thank you.
connected. Channel switched. Microphone muted.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of Cross Wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Is that all you've got?
Incendio. Incendio. Accio.
Levioso.
Confringo!
Keep up off four!
Accio!
You're better than that!
Levioso!
Protego! I'm the one!
Oh, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck.
Yes, I'm ready.
Descendo!
Levioso!
Arrest the momentum! Confringo!
Accio! Incendio! Accio!
Confringo!
Confringo! Protego! Expelliarmus!
Is that all you've got?
Levioso!
Accio! Levioso! Incendio!
Give them all four!
Levioso!
Where shall I reign now?
Confringo! Descendo!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Accio.
Act like a
Levioso. Protego. Incendio.
I'm just pleased to have done as well as I did.
And we're pleased to have such a gracious champion. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
You earned it. You are a duelist to be reckoned with. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
User joined your journey.
Shame it's over. I was just getting started.
İşte, yavaştı.
Microphone activated.
İşte onun. Yavaş et. Yavaş gel. Nihayet.
You can't be beat. Onu
tam ifi bekasın ya koy da mer bunu streamers.
Ha işte atın da konuyu yine anlatalım.
Hey, ne tutuyor?
Tabii ya zeyt.
Gondolom én végig hagytam a gépet.
Megfete. Ha csak itt a Twitch csapon van megnyitva, akkor engem nem számol bele, nem?
Nem számol.
Ja, mert van olyan, hogy nulla, úgyhogy gondolom nem. És mi a helyzet? Jönnél a srácai?
Én nyomhatod, ha van kedved.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Addig bejött a kajakóba is alszok.
Akio.
Ja, egy óra, mióta nyomtad? Most látom, hogy újra kellett indítanod, gondolom azért egy óráig tartta.
Nincs
úr.
Nem tellett, hogy a másfél óra volt?
Egy óra 17. Incendio. Jó, két és fél óra lesz lassan.
Nicely done!
Jaj.
Ez mi ez a robot?
Excellent.
Ez egy gyakorló bávú?
Aha. Na, vannak még ilyen mellék küldje jönni.
Akio.
Csáll van ezt a...
Incendio. Levioso. Akio. Incendio.
Az rossz kérdésítő volt az adag, amikor ott átállott a dudák mellett. Hát az a
valami
Lilium ugye ide, amik dudálgat meg.
Ja, dudáló Lilium, az a kedvenc. Pont akkor mentem ki, szerintem egyszerű valami.
Hát mondom, ilyen nincs, mi meg pont akkor jöttem
is. Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
Jó tudok időzíteni mindig.
Na, legalább ezek a küldikek megvannak.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Welcome back.
Akio.
I've raised a special price on the broom upgrade.
Revelio.
I truly appreciate all of your help. What are we looking for today? Nice doing business with you.
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Send you an article that we need to make.
Thanks for stopping by. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered. If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broom Flight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Yeah. Off to the races then.
Szabad ilyen.
Ja. Köszönöm a figyelmet. Most egyszer elég volt. Viszont én kérek egy 5-10 percet, aztán...